make a difference.
Oh, yes. We made a difference. Thank you.
Least I could do. For the captain of the Enterprise. It was fun.
Captain's log, stardate 48650.1. Three Starfleet vessels have arrived in orbit and have begun to beam up the Enterprise survivors. Our casualties were light.
It has been extremely difficult, Counselor.
Well, then why did you decide not to remove the emulsion chip?
At first, I was unprepared for the unpredictable nature of emotions. However, having experienced 261 distinct emotional states, I believe I have learned to control my feelings. They will no longer control me.
Well, I hope you're successful, Data.
Data, over here I found something. One life sign, very faint.
Spot! I am very happy to see you, Spot.
Another family reunited. Data, are you all right?
I am uncertain, Counselor. I am happy to see Spot, yet I am crying. Perhaps the chip is malfunctioning.
I think it's working perfectly.
Hello, Spot.
Is this it?
Number one.
Thank you. I'm
gonna miss this ship. She went before her time.
Someone once told me that time was a predator that stalked us all our lives. But I rather believe that time is a companion who goes with us on the journey, reminds us to cherish every moment. Because it'll never come again. What we leave behind is not as important as how we've lived. After all, Naboan, we're only mortal.
Speak for yourself, sir. I plan to live forever.
I always thought I'd get a shot at this chair one day.
Perhaps you still will. Somehow I doubt that this will be the last ship to carry the name Enterprise. Got a Farragut. Two to beam up.